जेंटलमैन
और उधर खड़ा रह के एकदम स्टार स्टार। हाय लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन,
हाय लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज मोहम्मद इरफान मुश्ताक एंड आई एम हियर टू प्रेजेंट माय टॉपिक कंटीन्यूअस एंड डिस्क्रीट टाइम सिस्टम। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई डिस्क्राइब द properties of continuous and discrete time system. There are six properties. First of all, the properties, basic system properties. This system include system with memory and memory less. What is memory and what is memory less? Memory is the system in which the output of system depend upon present and past value of input. While the memory less system is only depend on past values.
Oh yeah.
Achha. Invertible system is that there is another system in which the inputs of another system exist. And we get output as same as input. Number two, non-invertible system which is not invertible is called non-invertible. It's okay. Understand?
Okay sir, okay.
Number third property कौन सी है? Causal and non-causal.
Oh okay.
What is causal? Causal system is that the system which depend only on past value, present value and future value.
और future नहीं आती इसमें?
अच्छा not future.
Okay.
Non-causal is the system which the output of the system depend upon